So I'm gonna go see Spider-Man Way Home. Got my blanket here. I'll probably show it either when I'm in the car or when I'm at the movie theater. We're on the car right now, so.
I'm wearing sweatpants.
We're excited for this movie. Anyway, see you at the movie theater.
Yay.
Let's go. Cinemark.
It's gonna be beautiful. Oh my gosh.
The mask on there?
Oh, that's an Eternals. Oh, look at it. Look how huge this is. Y'all ready for this?
No.
Oh, the Batman. I didn't see that. No. That's the film. Yeah. We are in the movie theater now. Yeah.
Papa's got a brand new stash.
Yeah, let's go.
Since I've been gone, I've discovered the source of ultimate power.
I can't take your hair.
Oh, you're good. You're good.
Face it. You're never going to get my
power. This is amazing now.
The whole movie.
Do I look like I need your power?
Wait, Ron Johnson. So guys, I just got back from seeing Spider-Man No Way Home, and I have a lot of thoughts. Let's get into the review. Start off, I'm going to give this film 10 out of 10. See, I might be too generous, but my fanboy inner thing was exploding. I'm not even joking. All right, spoiler warning here. Click off the video right now. Because after this point, there's going to be spoilers for the movie. People who are going to be in it. So, yeah. Sorry. Go. Leave. Wait till you see the movie and come back. Okay? All right. Now that these people are gone, guess who's in this film? Tobey Maguire, Andrew Garfield are in this film. It's official. I'm not lying. I'll show you a clip here. So, yeah. They are in the film. Guess who's also in the film that was really surprising? Daredevil was in the film. He was at the very beginning. He was Spider-Man's lawyer because they needed a lawyer because everyone kept chasing them. It was like, hey, yo, Spider-Man. Awesome plot. The main villain for this is Green Goblin, which is cool to see. It was awesome. Electro was way better than in this film. They got all the justice. There were some funny clips, too, talking about Toby's web shooters. it was a really good film. Ending was really depressing, though. Everyone forgot he had it in order for them to stop the people to coming through all the versions. He had to make sure everyone forgot about him. So, also, spoiler warning here. You know how Tom Holland doesn't have a Uncle Ben? Well, Aunt May died from Green Goblin. That was very depressing. And we finally got the line, with great power comes great responsibility. Thank the Lord. So, yeah. Toby and Andrew were sort of like mentors. They were like acting like brothers. It was super fun. Let's talk about the end credit scene. All right, I'm going to play the end credit scene. If you don't want spoilers for the end credit scene, I'm going to put it right there. All right, end credit scene, let's go.
Okay.
Oh, it's
Eddie. Okay, I got this. You're saying that this whole place here, it's just tons of super people.
And he has been saying it for hours.
All right, tell me again. I'm sorry, I'm an idiot. There was a billionaire. He had a tin suit and he could fly, right? Okay, and it was a really angry green man.
Hulk.
Hulk.
Yeah, you thought Lethal Protector was a
Yeah, because it is. Now, tell me again about your purple alien that loves stones. Because I'll tell you what, man, aliens, they do not love stones.
Eddie,
no, they do not love stones. You know what aliens love? Eating brains. Because that's what they do, all right?
Senor, he made my family disappear. For 5 years.
Oh, yeah.
5 years? It's a long time. Maybe I should go to New York and speak to this
Spider-Man.
We are drunk. Let's go skinny dip.
I don't think we should skinny dip.
Sir, you have to pay the bill.
What is happening? No! No, we just got here! No, 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 no!
Oh, wait. It's over the thing.
After that, here he goes.
Oh.
Without paying the bill, no tips, nothing.
So it turns out Venom symbiote might be coming to Spider-Man and we might get the symbiote suit. Because Venom leaves a little bit of time behind. Also, there is one cuss word, the S word, but like, it's a Marvel movie. What do you expect? I'm going to bleep it out, but alright. Later in the editing, but. Definitely go see the film. Great. Don't take my word for it. This is a great film. This is super good. But if you don't like this film, that's fine. That's completely fine. I just love this film. This is like my favorite Spider-Man film. I don't know. I'm still iffy if it beats Spider-Man 2. But, dude, this film is so awesome. It's great for Andrew fans. It's good for Toby fans. It's good for Holland fans. We got all of them. Here's the thing. Tom Holland's the main character. We got tons of the normal stuff in the movies. So that's it for Tom. We got the villains and the actor, Lizard, Electro, and they actually played major roles in the film. So that's for the Andrew. And the Tobies, we got the theme back, bro. We got the theme. That was amazing. Sandman's back. Green Goblin's back. Dr. Octopus is back. Venom isn't back, but we don't talk about that. We don't talk about that. Anyways, go watch the film, please. Before, get your tickets soon, because it's probably, I don't know. This movie has made over $1 billion at the box office today, starting today. This was like the best, most likely is my favorite Spider-Man film of all time. I'm probably going to be getting some sets for the Christmas money that I got, so I might be reviewing them, maybe recreating some scenes. But, see you all later. Also, thank you guys for, like, really making my year really special. I don't think I've ever gotten really talk about this, but I never thought I would grow this far on YouTube. I remember, like, a couple years ago, 2019, I didn't get 50 subscribers till 2020. October 2020 is when I got 50 subscribers. Well, that's actually when I hit 100. But before, like, at the end of 2020 is when I got 50 subscribers. I've been doing YouTube for almost 3 years now. So I just really want to appreciate you guys for supporting my channel, watching my videos, and we're so close to hitting my goal for 1,000 subscribers. We're like, I think 70 away, and I don't know if we're gonna hit it at the end of the year, but if you don't, that's fine. It's just I'm just happy that I got lots of subscribers. For maybe next year, I'm going to try to get, I don't know, about 10,000. We'll see how it goes. That might be a high goal. But I want to try to get 1 million views in total. Not just like on a video, but 1 million views in total for like all my videos. I just want to get 1 million views. That's a pretty big thing. We'll see how this goes, but, So, like and subscribe, for more reviews and stuff like that. But, yeah. Bye.